Hello everyone, Mazu Denis here. So today video will be about Warhammer Online and about add-ons, which you've been asking me to show you for quite some time. Unfortunately, my add-on library was resetted for some reason. I don't know what actually happened, but yeah, let me show you what I got. So first of all, let's open customize interface mod in add-ons. So let's sort it out with enabled, so just to show what add-ons enabled at the moment. So lib ira config, it's needed to properly load add-ons. First, it's anywhere trainer, so this add-on allow you to show your ability training at any time, so you don't have to go to trainer. You can't reset or learn skills in here, but you can, for example, count what you want to take in terms of talents or abilities, or just like that. So you don't have to go to the trainer all the time. Little simple thing which saves you a bit of time. Auto dismount allows you to cast abilities when you are mounted, so you don't have to dismount for that. It allow you to go to combat right away. Black box, this allows you to remove this box on the screen when you are dead, so you clicking resurrect and black box will be removed. Buff head, this allows you to show buffs over the head, so this add-on have its settings, but I will show you how it works. So for example, this creature, and as you can see, there is the indicator of the buff which I applied to him over his head. So for example, if I use something else, again, now we can see the buff icon, and it will apply to all enemies. For example, but we have to stop the zone just to see if it works, because it won't load the image otherwise. So what next? Let me show you. Cmap and cmap config. This is this custom map, which much better than usual circle map. I like it more because you can customize it wherever you want to. So if I'm not mistaken, the slash command for me, it's a cmap. And as you can see, there is in chat, we can see cmap options and customize it from here. So if you're interested, I can make another video, especially for explaining how to manage each of these add-ons and how to work with them. Emotes, it's a standard add-on for each client. Lib group, it's also standard. What else? Miracle Grow Remix, this at the upper right corner of the screen, as you can see, this some kind of box in which I can apply my seeds. It's for a particular and cultivation, so I can apply my seeds and also then add nutritions, and at the end get all the results immediately from this screen, so I don't have to go in my abilities, then later pick cultivation, and on each plot go in, take all the take all the things, then reapply it. So that's much better. Potion bar, this is custom bar which at which I displayed my potions, so you don't have to put the potions on your bar, It will allow you to maintain all your potions in here, and you can manage some special settings for this add-on in here. So, for example, which potions to choose, for example, display on this bar, on this specific bar display strongest potions, weakest potions, how much potions display in here, what types of potions, for example healing or just combat potions like strength. So for example, as I said, if you're interested I can explain it later. And next one, it's pure. So pure, it's this item which allows you to manage your templates. So for example, if you remember when you're have your default UE, your character screen will be like a circle with your portrait, then health and action points. So in terms of pure, all templates for your group and your enemies and you as well for you will be changed for this type of bars. So also you can manage it, no problem. For example, you type pure and there is it. So pure configuration, and it allows you to manage in a different way. So for example, you can scale the sizes, colors, all the different things. So a lot of settings, as well as shows enemies health. Also, next one, pure templates, it's to properly load the pure add-on. Same thing, target ring. So I using this mod not so recently, and I found it's great because as you can see, there's red lines around my target. So it allows me not to lose my attention from target when I'm in the thick of the battle, for example, on scenario or on where. So when there are massive fights going on, and sometimes it's hard to see what who you're really looking for. So same thing will be with the friendly targets which you're looking at will be in a green circle, and as well it's shown as a secondary target. So for example, you might be aiming at your enemy, and the secondary target will be your friendly target as well in circle. And last which I use, it's VSCT, so at the Warhammer scrolling combat text. Let me load it just to show you VSCT menu. So it scrolls text which you got in combat. For example, as you can see, this jumping text is which I got in here, or which I got in a combat when I'm applying damage, I mean dealing damage or receiving damage. So all of this will be displayed at specific places. So as you can see, I made it so incoming damage will be on over my bar, and outcoming damage to the enemy will be over their bar. So for example, we have three types of frames: frame 1, frame 2, and frame 3. And we can click test. For example, as you can see, there this indicates how these texts will be displayed on the screen. And as well, I can manage their position on 2D dimension, so it's X and Y, and it's pretty simple. You can, for example, if you don't want to go too much in details in it, you can use one of the default settings, and later when you understand it better, manage as you want. So I think that's it for this add-ons. So if you're looking for something specific, I can tell you about it. And if you are looking for more detailed management of these add-ons, so let me know. I will gladly tell you guys, because so for me it was a a bit hard to manage them at first, because I didn't really know what I should be looking for. So yeah, and once again, thanks for watching. Sorry I didn't make some videos for quite some time about Warhammer Online. I'll try to solve this problem, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.